is a really nice Phrygian voicing you should definitely check out. It's a movable bar chord, and I'm going to demonstrate in the key of G. We have the root note, flat 9, the sus 4, the 5th, and then the root again. And it sounds really nice when you mix it with the regular minor chord to create a static Phrygian harmonic background. And you can improvise over that using either the Phrygian mode or the minor pentatonic blues scale.